Mel Tucker's exit, a 41-7 loss, and now it's up to Harlon Barnett, the Spartans' acting head coach. He has to find ways to quickly pick up the pieces and refocus the Spartans.
The word I've been using this week, focused on, is discipline. If we're disciplined, we're going to give ourselves a chance to play a much better ball game on Saturday. You know, less penalties and substitution errors and things like that. We can't have those things, and we talked about that a lot. And so discipline is the key.